Good morning, students. Welcome to your English class. Today we will do an exercise of naming words, that is proper noun and common noun. You already know that noun is the name of any person, place or things, or all the naming words are called noun. Nouns mostly are two kinds in your syllabus. There are only two kinds of noun, proper noun and common noun. So today you will write some proper nouns and common nouns. Open your copy and start your work. Write down the date. Today is 20 March 2021. Your chapter is Naming Words Noun. Okay. You have already learned the definition and the example of noun. Today we will start our next topic, today's topic is proper noun and common noun. Okay, today's topic is proper noun and common noun. Now come to the first point, proper noun. Proper noun. This is a proper noun. For example, this is a pen, but what is this color? Yes, it is a blue color pen. This blue color pen is mine. Okay. Taj Mahal is a historical building. So proper nouns are a particular name of things. Okay, Taj Mahal Lord Shiva. Okay, Chennai Yamuna River. These are the example of proper noun. Taj Mahal, Lord Shiva, Chennai, Yamuna River. This is a specific monument. Lord Shiva is our god. Chennai is a particular name of a city, and Yamuna is also a particular name of a river. Now come to the next kinds of noun, that is common noun. Okay, common noun. Any type of name. Children, children, people, banks, books. These are the example of common noun. It is your explanation part only. It is your only explanation part. Now start your classwork from here. Okay, write down the classwork. Date is 23/20/21. Now write any 5 proper nouns and 5 common nouns. Proper noun, number 1, Radha. Okay, Agra, Govindpur, number 4, Kolkata, number 5, Red Fort. Next, common noun. Boy, number 2, pen, number 3, copy, bag, school. Okay, and your homework is learn the proper and common nouns. Okay, it is your classwork and it is your homework. Note down the homework. It's your today's work. Thank you. Have a nice day.